And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter, and today we're going to be, of course, restocking the base with stuff for that we need. As you can tell, we get some algae. We need to fill stuff up. We just unlocked, literally, of the making of this video, the tier 2 tree spreader, which, as you can tell, is going to take quite a bit of stuff to make. Oh boy! So we're going to go over to the hell biome. We're gonna go over there. We're gonna go collect a bunch of resources. We're gonna bring it back. We're gonna fill all the boxes with stuff that we may need. And then I gotta work on biomass. I really need to get a bunch of these up and going and just get the biomass numbers up and going, basically. We've got the teleporting node that we need to set up. I don't know how this works. Place a teleporter between places. But we need obsidian to make that, which we don't have any obsidian at the moment, so that's kind of a problem. So that's pretty much what's going on, is we need to go on a farm run to hell. Literally, the biome is hell. And we need obsidian, which is the one thing we don't have. Otherwise, we could have just built that over there, but yeah, pretty much. You haven't really missed much, haven't really been playing much. I've been trying to fix my sleeping schedule, which is messed up. I haven't really been playing Rust. I was told by the teammates that someone TC-griefed, and they've reported it to the owner, so that person probably gonna get banned from the Rust server. I bet you it's someone from Alliance Games, but yeah, that's just my guess. Just some person that's just toxic and has nothing better to do with their life. And yeah, let's not talk about this. Let's talk positive, you know? Well, I bet you the reason they TC griefed is they were trying to get a reaction out of me, and they did not get the reaction that they wanted. Well, for me, for playing Rust right now, I'm done playing Rust, basically, this wipe. Why? We already have everything we want or need. There's like nothing to look forward to right now. It's the problem. Other than to make sure the upkeep on the base is, you know, good to go. That's the only thing we have to really look forward to right now, is making sure the upkeep's good to go. Which, you know, you kind of see it from my point of view, it's kind of like, eh. So, yeah, I have no idea what games we're going to be playing when we're done with the Planetcrafter series. When I get done playing Cyberpunk 2077, which I really gotta get working on that soon too. I'm thinking we're probably going to end up playing Days Gone. Or if someone else suggests another game to play. So, anyways, let me go mute my mic and we'll get into it. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
But you get the general idea of what I'm up to. I'm out there farming, getting supplies. Do you see how quickly it drained our resources just to make super alum or super alloy? Holy crap! Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully, I'll have everything resupplied by then, and we can actually start building, start spamming trees, spreaders all the place. That's what we gotta work on now. We gotta work on biomass, and we gotta work on that terraforming index so that we can unlock more stuff to go play with. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.